We're about to defend the Castrony Pass. Okay. Let's go.
Lead the way.
I'll never know what hit him.
What should I bomb? What can you get? What is it? I have no idea.
Bye bye. Boom, bitch.
Yes, Ranger, lead the way.
Wait here, friend. Get some.
Let you do
your instructions. On the job. Burn your tent.
Good idea.
That should do the job. Wait, what are you doing?
Shoot fast.
There you go, son of a bitch. Wait. Shoot this. Two tanks left. Shoot these bastards.
Yeah, run right now. Lead the way.
Fuck you, Brick.
Get some.
Ranger, lead the way. Ranger, lead the way.
I'll never know what hit him.
Oh shit, that's the last place here over here.
Ranger, lead the way.
We're under attack.
This is their last attack. Whew.
We did it, man. We stopped the German advance. Now that we've got them on the run, we can push them out of Tunisia altogether.
Captain O'Reilly? Damn it, man. I thought we'd lost you. Is your mission successful?
The Italian scientist is dead, sir. But he tried to pass on a message. He
thought you were German. You wanted us to tell Rommel that the Great Inquisitor has to be stopped from reaching Heisenberg, or they're going to build some kind of bomb. He said we can find this Great Inquisitor, whoever he is, at Bread and Ham. I'm sorry, sir. It didn't make much sense.
Wait, there's a street in Rome. Via Panis Pierna. It means Bread and Ham in Italian. I have no idea who the Great Inquisitor is. Why the scientist was trying to get a message to Rommel. That's a mystery. Something tells me, Captain, the outcome of this war may depend on whether we can solve it.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like button and subscribe to my channel, like it, link it, share it with a friend. And I will see you guys later.